in your boat tomorrow, Doug?
Sure. I'll ask my dad. Maybe we can go out after our last charter. It's okay with your mom. Great. Stay away, didn't I?
Go to your room.
Got any groceries? Can I talk to you? It's Russ Stewart. Doug's father. My wife keeps seeing you. We can't have that anymore. So here.
What's this?
It's Doug's college fund.
I don't think so, Mr. Stewart.
Maybe I can find a little more money. But you've got to leave.
Or what? I've seen you around.
You're lost, you dykes! Come on, son.
You shouldn't come up on a man like that. Scare the piss out.
It's cocked. Get in.
What are you doing with that gun?
Let's go. Your plane ticket. Somebody's gonna keep you for a while.
Turn it up here.
There's nothing up here, Mr. Stewart. I'll do 20 years, Mr. Stewart. At least.
Stop here.
I need to speak with you alone, sir.
You can speak in front of both of us.
You probably heard Mike Munson is missing. We thought you might have some information for us.
I'm sorry, I do not.
They found his car on the Lopez Ferry, but he was nowhere to be found.
Why are you telling me this?
In case you hear anything, maybe you could give us a call. Be in touch.
They all know.